Now, thinking back to high school, there were sports, there were extracurriculars, but one Stratford High School student is meeting with us today to talk about a new extracurricular that she has tried. Sarah Laborde is from Stratford High School, and Anna Alonco is joining me here. They're going to talk about the Branch Academy. And so, guys, tell me a little bit, go ahead, Sarah, tell me what the Branch is, you know, what is it?
The Branch Academy is a super great program. It's a skills accelerator. You get to meet with a bunch of mentors and other students around local high schools, and you get to create problems and solve problems, solve problems for local businesses. It's a great time.
So now, Anna, what is your role with the Branch and, you know, the high school students?
Sure. So my role is a mentor. So I meet with the students on a weekly basis, and I just help guide them through the problem solving routine. So we talk about what they're doing and what we can do to help them along. I encourage them and challenge their ideas and help them grow.
So Sarah, run us through some of the stuff. Are you in a group for this? Okay, so you're in a group. How many students are with you?
So I'm in a group with 4 other students. This entire process has been great for us. We didn't really know each other at all when we started, but through it we've gotten to know each other super well. We all go out for eating right after we're done for the night, and it's been great.
So now what are you guys working on now?
Right now we are preparing for demo day. It's a huge presentation for our final solution that we have for our problem, which is increasing enrollment at NTC this year.
So you were given increasing enrollment at NTC. Mm-hmm. What are some of the things that you guys have come up with to try and do that?
So us, along with the other team, we went through a bunch of interviews for the first phase of it to try and figure out who were missing, and that was parents for both groups. From that, we decided that our approach for our team was we were going to create extra programs for parents and for families there, especially for their kids, to get them on campus and get that great College That Cares feel.
So are you getting credit for this? How has this worked in with being at Stratford?
So through it, if we decide to do extra little of homework when we were at home, we can get actual credit for it through business class, which is awesome. It's a great add-on.
Okay, so you mentioned demo day. Give us all the information. You know, how can people get involved in that?
So demo day is on August 16th at 6 p.m. in the conference room at NTC, and it's going to be a great time for everyone. We're going to present to you what our solutions are, and we're going to be there, so see you.
Awesome, and if you guys want more information, you can head over to our website, wjfw.com.